Did I remember
Don Francisco?
Gordo no. Flaca was here too for Abner. Remember? Abner. They did it right there outside with outside. The horses.
What's the name of the guy who looks like the Big G? He just
Don
hit me up. Don Cheto hit me up. And he sent me a video of him hitting a bag. It was very impressive.
Yeah. Don Cheto could fight.
Yeah, I've seen him train before.
You know his number?
Yeah.
Call him up. Tell him I want to know.
All right, hold on. Let's
see. He'll be on his radio show.
All right, let's call him up right now. Put him on FaceTime.
No, well, you don't have to do it right now. Don't put him on the spot, bro. Why not? I would like to. He's
coming. What's on my videotaping but without the makeup? What's up, Payo?
Don Cheto.
You ever seen Back to the Future? That's Payo. Like, Back to the Future. He came back.
Alfred Robles in the house.
What's up, Alfred? Alfred got jokes.
Yep.
So, Mikey, the fans are excited.
Fans are excited already.
Everybody's excited. We got a lot of people going to the fight.
At the T-Mobile Arena, or is it the MGM?
MGM.
MGM. No, MGM, the arena.
At the MGM.
And then you have a Frampton Santa Cruz. Anybody else on the card?
I'm not sure.
We don't know right now. We don't know who's whoever. Santa Cruz probably has like three or four of his guys on the card.
Frampton probably has some guys.
And Frampton probably got a couple. What's up? What's that?
People. Just people?
Just people.
So are you serious about Frank being the chef?
Yeah, Frank's there cooking.
He's there cooking.
That is new profession now?
He knows what he's doing, dude. He's on a trial basis, 2 weeks.
If you gain weight, then you fail.
If you lose weight, have you been checked?
Have you been checked?
I'm checked right here.
We haven't checked yet. We're checking on Friday when Frank's trial is over.
I checked before.
Yeah, we checked.
Other chef had to go to Mexico, visit family and holidays. So I told Frank, okay, you're on a 2 week trial basis right now.
Frank could be a star of his own reality show. For those who don't know, he is hilarious. But he doesn't mean to be funny.
We're there.
All right. So there you have it. Mike, you're saying, Camp, stay tuned. Feast, you're going to come on Spike Reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Seckbach.